qualify for a USDA loan, there are certain eligibility requirements. First, you must be a US citizen, US non-citizen national, or a qualified alien. You must also personally occupy the dwelling as your primary residence. The residents must also qualify using the USDA's eligibility site, which can be found at eligibility.sc.egov.usda.gov/eligibility. If applying for the guaranteed loan through a lender, your income cannot exceed 115% of the area median income. While there is no minimum credit score requirement, if your score lies below 640, a manual underwrite would be required. If applying directly to the USDA, your income must lie between 50 to 80% of the area median income. In addition, you must not be able to qualify for conventional financing with no private mortgage insurance. Therefore, your bank account statements must show that you have less than a 20% down payment. I'm Stuart Brown, a licensed mortgage loan originator, Palm Springs, California, here to simplify topics in real estate and mortgage lending. Please like, share, follow, and subscribe.